In this community, over 180 children is affected by crude oil. By inhaling the crude oil, no, it's gas.
The documentary, Nowhere to Run, comes at a time Nigeria is faced with severe environmental challenges. From desertification and drought in the northern part of the country, oil spill in the Niger Delta, to coastal erosion in the southwest. Some of these challenges, according to environmentalists, are largely man-made.
For a long time, we've had a system that did not regard the environment, from both children, old and young. We didn't know that we were basically a part of nature. We just saw it as an extension.
There are concerns that existing government policies and laws are not sufficient to drive behavioral change, especially among young Nigerians. Instead, aggressive campaigns using technology will reduce abuse on the environment.
Working in silos hasn't helped the country, hasn't helped even the NGO sector. But we've seen that the younger NGOs and younger organizations are working together more than the older ones. And because we are young, we're collaborative, we have technology, we can WhatsApp each other, we can tweet at each other. So we have that ability to collaborate.
Youth are strong advocates of the SDGs, particularly the environmental dimension of the SDGs.
With highlights on the unique environmental challenges and threats to Nigeria's security, environmentalists believe government and non-government actors must encourage sensitization through the arts. Salamatu Ibrahim, AIT News, Abuja.